Thanks, Michaela. We're in the kitchen today with Chef Ariel Fontanilla from Ballard's in Block Island. We're going to be making sesame seared ahi tuna. Chef, how are you doing today?
Very good.
Watch out for the pins. I'm excited. I'm excited about this food. I can't get over it. You want to explain some of the ingredients you're using today?
Okay, today we have here the tuna. It's a sushi grade tuna, and it's 8 ounces, which is already marinated with black peppercorn and salt, and then sesame seeds on it. And then we have here the we have 2 kinds of sauces.
Okay.
So we're gonna make later the wasabi mayo, which I have with the prepared mayo and the wasabi.
That's my favorite.
The other one is the Asian dressing, which I have here the puree white onion.
Okay.
Water, rice vinegar, soy sauce, sugar, grapeseed oil, powdered mustard, sesame oil, and salt pepper to taste.
Salt and pepper to taste. And I see here that now with this wasabi mayo, I'm a big fan of it. Based on the dish that we're doing here, is that going to decide how much heat we have with it? Because I know sometimes I like to just load this up on the sushi, but with the mayo, we're probably going to offset it a little bit, right?
Yes.
Okay, so, and now, for me personally, I always like to try dishes at home. So I go to Ballard's, I try this meal, I love it. If I'm going to pick out a piece of fish, this piece of fish is beautiful. Yep. What do you look for when you're looking for a good piece of fish, when you go to the market?
We always look for like locally caught, and then like we have also the tuna.
Yep. Smell's got to be good.
Smell's going to be good.
Well, I got to tell you, I'm super excited about this. I'm knocking over pans all over the place. I'm ready to eat right now. Okay. But we're going to hold off on that.
Sure.
Stick with us. We're going to be making this very soon. In the meantime, back to you, Michaela. I got to tell you, Michaela, it's smelling pretty good in here, and I'm excited. We're going to start getting some things together. We're going to start showing you how they actually put together this meal. Ariel's back here with me, and we're going to just start going through. So Ariel, if you want to show us, you can actually see some of the ingredients we have out here. Ariel's going to start prepping some of them, show them some of the preparation that goes on before the fish actually goes into the can.
Okay, right now we are preheating the pan.
Mm-hmm.
While we're preheating the pan, we're going to make the sauce.
Let's do it.
The first one is the wasabi mayo.
Mm-hmm.
We just put in the bowl the mayonnaise.
You got the wasabi here. And this is the wasabi you just find at a sushi restaurant or something like that. Yep.
And then we just mix it all together.
And guys, I gotta tell you, even this, you can smell it, but you can't smell the wasabi as much because the mayo is kind of cooling it down a little bit. So it kind of, you know, overpowers it to make sure it's something that's palatable.
And then we set aside.
Mm-hmm.
Now we go with the Asian dressing. We gotta just put everything on the bowl together again.
And that's pulling. Now you can definitely smell that.
The rice vinegar.
That's again something you would see at a Japanese restaurant a lot. Something
yes,
like a
soy sauce, sugar,
mm-hmm.
grapeseed oil, the powdered mustard, the sesame oil,
mm-hmm.
and then salt, pepper to taste.
A lot of ingredients. A lot of ingredients for just a fish, but I'm sure it all incorporates and you get all these flavors as you're eating
everything.
It.
Yep. And then just like that.
And what is this right here? What do we have, like a microgreen right here? Microgreens?
Microgreens, these are we're gonna use for garnish on top of the fish.
Yeah. Beautiful. Yep. Do you wanna throw a piece of fish in there so we see how you do this?
And now we're gonna put the fish on the preheated pan.
What's the temperature for the pan?
Around 350.
250.
350.
Beautiful. Yes, the sizzle. That's what I like to hear, the sizzle. We're going to sear it on all sides.
Both
keep
sides.
It still a little pink in the middle. Mm-hmm. Guys, it's really coming together right now. I'm looking forward to eating this dish, Ariel.
Okay.
We're going to head back over to Michaela.
Back in the kitchen with Ballard's. And on today's menu is a sesame seared ahi tuna. Now, this is a fish, Chef, that you don't cook all the way through, right? It should be red in the middle.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
That's totally normal and safe to eat.
Medium rare is the good temperature for the fish.
Beautiful.
Medium rare, yep.
Medium rare. Okay. Now, when we last left, you had just put a piece mm-hmm. of fish in our sizzling pan with mm-hmm. Derek. How long does it cook for?
It's like 2 minutes on both sides.
Okay.
And then if you want like cook more, mm-hmm. you can put it on the oven.
Sure. Personal preference. Mm-hmm. If you would like it cooked a little bit more. So you have one that's been there.
We have right one in here. It's already cooked. Like
do you let that cool? Do you let that sit for a couple of minutes before you slice it?
Yeah, you can do that so to make the inside warm.
Oh, beautiful. Yep. Okay.
So now what we're going to do is we're going to slice it.
All right.
Like a sashimi.
Yeah, and you have a very sharp knife to do that.
Yep. We're going to do like this.
My goodness.
Like shingle.
Look how effortless that goes through. We're also joined, too, by General Manager Abdul. Just even the knife skills are so, like, it's so fun to watch.
But detail.
It's all in the details. I know we were live at Ballard's with you guys a couple weeks ago. Things are still hopping around there, I'm sure. Lots going on this summer.
It's still hopping. It definitely is the premier beach party location on Block Island. There'll be so many different options of food. Lobster 13 ways.
Lobster 13 ways?
Different ways, yeah.
Wow.
So banana mudslides, different drinks, anything you could think of, drinks and pineapples. I know we went through that before. So it's just a different atmosphere. It's fun, live music, 7 days a week. And the season goes all the way through until September, the end of September. Actually.
That's a good point, because I know a lot of times people think, okay, beachfront destinations, and you want to go with the family or with friends, and you think once the school year rolls around, things start shutting down. But that's not the case.
Party never ends at Ballard up until the last day. So, come by and enjoy yourself. That's what we look for.
Yeah, and you also mentioned that beautiful food, which we're seeing right here. How do we finish this presentation, Chef?
Now we're going to finish it with the our sauce that we made a while ago. And then I have here, which I put already on the squeeze bottle.
Yay!
All right.
Much easier that way, huh?
So this is the Asian dressing. So we just...
Abdul, do you sell a lot of this?
We probably go through probably 30 to 40 dishes a day.
Really? Yeah, wow.
Just in tunas.
I'm stuck.
You know, I thought the squirt bottle would make it easy, but you never really know.
And then once we
it's
put
live
it on top,
TV, Chef. Just run with it.
And then we're going to... do the wasabi mayo too.
Wasabi mayo, and all people might stray away from wasabi. I like it. I kind of like the heat, but in a mayo form, it's a little easier to handle, right? Yeah.
And then the last part is we're going to garnish it with the microgreens. Just like that.
So pretty.
And then we have the finished product right over there.
Awesome. Beautiful. I really can't wait to give that a try. And I will. Actually, you know what? I'm going to do it now. Do I use a fork? Do I use my hands? What do you suggest? A fork? Okay. I'll get a fork in here. And as I do that, what's coming up this weekend? What can we look forward to at Ballard's for this weekend?
This weekend, we're looking forward to great weather, a great time. Just come out, get onto the beach, sit down, enjoy a drink.
It's going to be beautiful weather for
it,
yeah.
We have live music all weekend long. Bands Friday, Saturday, and Sunday.
All right, I'm taking the whole piece.
There you go. And, music 7 days a week, so just come by and enjoy yourself. That's what we look forward to. So.
Keep talking, Chef. I took a really big bite.
But other than that, we do other things other than just an everyday, production of, business. But, we do weddings, rehearsal dinners, you name it, we do it. So just give us a call and let us know what you were looking for.
Awesome. Sounds good. I finished chewing. It was delicious.
Thank you.
Nicely done. There's plenty more, too, for everyone else to give it a try. If you want this recipe, head on over to roadshow.com.